What is going on, fellow Doomslayers? We are taking a break from Serious Sam. I want to change things up and go back to Doom Eternal. It's been a few months since I played it, and we are going to do the Master Level Cultist based on Ultraviolence. Let's see how bad I am. I played it before recording. It's just to get a feel for the controls because it's been a couple of months. I think I got it, but those are famous last words, so let's see how bad it is. Wasn't too bad, but I just did this part, so I knew it was coming. So what weapons do I have? I don't know what weapons I have. Getting a hang for things, not too shabby if I do say so myself. Oh yeah, this game doesn't have, I can't just save whenever I want like in Serious Sam. It's hardcore mode. We are doing parkour. Okay. That doesn't count. I don't know how I overshot that. What a pretty bridge. No, seriously, where do I go from here? Am I being retarded or something? Is there something else I'm supposed to go to? I don't remember anything about this game, in case you guys are wondering. I can't even move. What the fuck is going on? No, for real, this is retarded. Oh, there we're supposed to go. Over there. Boomer Millennial plays Doom. Ow, you burned my asshole. Is this a secret or something? No. Can I land on it? Yeah, but I don't get the point, so okay, whatever. That was fine. I need some ammo, so let's go. Please, I'm here for a little bit. think I'm gonna be a bitch? Yeah, I'm just gonna cheese the fuck out of this. Supposed to do that. It wasn't a secret or anything. Okay. La 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 la. There's Mr. Fishy. I don't know what we were supposed to do to get the secret. Last time I tried to punch him or something or shoot him and nothing happened, so I'm not going to waste health doing that, but that is a secret. Okay, we're good, we're good. Okay, cool. Whoa. Like, it's kind of gay. What the fuck is wrong with people? That wasn't so bad. I almost died, but isn't that how every encounter works in ultra violence? Not if you're good. Okay, whatever. Okay, boomer. That's everything? Okay, cool. I don't know what's going on. Okay, you guys have to tell me things. What was that? Okay, I know. Oh, the bar, yeah. There we go. See, I can figure things out. Well, what's this thing over here? There was a platform over here. Whoa. What's this thing? Yeah, I found a secret. Change up the fight so much that what it was normally is never what it is now. I think it's when you first fight Mr. Snakey Boy. in the original playthrough, so let's see what happens now. Or maybe it's when you come back here. I forget everything. You can tell how good my memory is. So you go down her. La 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 la. Please move. You can't move her, I'd be fine. Okay, obviously we're not supposed to jump like that. Oh, you're supposed to jump like that thing. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, you're supposed to shoot it like from here. Yeah, that gives you no fucking time. Fuck you, Gates. Oh yeah, this fight sucks. Every fight ever. This is new. Oh, interesting. And that's it? Okay, fine. So, because some prick died, I'm gonna deal with this bullshit. Okay, whatever. Oh, what a dick. Yeah. Now that was intense. Fun, but intense. Okay, now I need to momentarily recover from that traumatic episode. Alright, so what do we do now? Oh, I think I got everything. Then you need to go over here. Press this button, jump. Wait, why do we need to do that again? Oh yeah, no armor now. Okay. Oh yeah, here we come back, and this fight sucks. But you can say that about every fight, so I'm just not going to say that anymore, because, like, every fight sucks, except for, like, the first one, which was kind of like a warm-up. Sup, dude? First death. Okay, cool. I never understood the Marauder too much because, like, I know what you have to do to keep him at mid-range to make his eyes grow green, but I seemingly do that, and either he determines that's too close or too far and just hits me with his axe or his shotgun, so I really don't understand exactly how to do it. So let's try again, shall we? Third time's a charm, right? Is that the same, how the same goes?
Motherfucker. Such a dick.
Got everything in this area. Let's go on our merry way here. Get the goodies.